Alright, it's a little after 10, Friday morning. Marshall Battery Hazardous Waste Landfill is discharged into Sulphur Creek to the Lackawanna River again. What a shame. Right up there, you could see it entering into Sulphur Creek. Just look at the color of this water. There's the Lackawanna River.